Holmes was born. Then he got fat, bald, and tired. What's up, Holmes?
Things are looking up on the eShop. People, devs I've talked to who are making eShop games are saying they're actually profiting off them now, which is exciting. Oh, and could you tell us anything about how you feel about the BBBBBB profits on eShop? Do you have any comment on that, Tyrell?
I can tell you we're super happy with the reception and how many people have been buying it, downloading it. But more than that, if you look at if you click on the reviews for any 3DS, you can see how many stars the game gets. And I think it's in excess of, last time I checked, probably 1,500 reviews, and most of them are 5-star. So people seem to love the game, and it just speaks to sort of Terry's awesome design ideas.
I read actually in Nintendo Power that you might be able to get the user-created levels online in the future. Is that still something you're tinkering with, or is that something I shouldn't be looking forward to or getting excited about?
No, we're probably going to find some way to get to ask the internet, basically, because we've gotten a few emails saying, oh, we want user-created levels, and we've seen a few reviews digging the game saying, oh, it didn't have a level editor. But if we're gonna, the level editor, we kind of have it working, but the biggest issue with the level editor is making sure that it works properly and it's easy to use and that people use it.
Right.
If we spend 3 months of development time making it and putting it together and then 10 people use it, it's great that 10 people used it, but it wouldn't be worth 3 months for a team to sit there and redevelop the level editor and find a way to make it work, whether through SD card or QR codes or whatever it is. So honestly, I said it before, and it's really up to the fans. If we have a few emails saying like, oh, I really want the level editor work, but we need to know that they want it.
Whoa, that's news to me. Can I write that as a news post after we're done talking?
Yeah, absolutely. Go ahead. Go right ahead. I've been very upfront about it, and we've gotten the right kind of support. For instance, with Cave Story Plus on Steam, where we said if people support the game and they show interest in it, and we get the emails, we'll continue to make levels. So we're actually making new levels for Cave Story Plus that will probably be out before summer. And if all goes well, we might be able to feature one of the levels from Cave Story Beta in it.
What? Did everyone know that already and I just missed it somehow? Because that's blowing my mind.
No, nobody knew the last part, that we're probably going to feature a Cave Story Beta level in Cave Story Plus.
That's so badass. Thank you again for making my life good. You make my life good sometimes.